on the next episode of the AwiTad podcast.
They don't know the difference.
The difference.
So do they just call you a tailor also?
Or yeah.
They call you fundi.
Yes. They go.
But hang on, when did you graduate?
Well, I graduated in December 2014.
And then in June?
Yes.
June 2015.
Yeah, I decided to open a shop.
You mentioned that a friend of yours is in the mitumba business. Yeah. And here you are in the design business.
Yeah.
How does this friendship work?
Fridays, 2 p.m. only on Radio Baraza.